Greetings, fellow creepers, this is Creeper24, and today I have been saying that for 2 years now, as this is the 2 year anniversary of the channel when we first posted our first video, which was Payday 2, and I was really nervous on that day, you could tell, because it's so different from now, from how it was today and from 2 years ago today. But we're back, and we're gonna finish Payday 2 as a 2 year anniversary. We never did a 1 year anniversary, because we never got around to it. But we're gonna do a 2 year anniversary, and by finishing Payday. Are you ready? Oh, and I'm gonna rip the major minor, of course.
Oh, of course.
So, are you ready?
I'm ready!
Where are you? Oh, you're in there.
You're not actually ready?
I'm ready. I can't
typical of a guy who's finishing a game 2 years later.
I can't.
You can't see me.
Oh, maybe it's gonna break. Don't worry.
You have to.
Here we go. Here we go. I can see you just.
Big oil, right? Or framing frame?
Framing frame.
Framing frame.
Really?
It's been 2 years. Forgive me.
Okay. Ah. It hasn't been 2 years since we did the big oil one. It's been 2 years since we did our first video. Okay, so empty chest. Bane, seems like a nice night to frame a U.S. senator and steal his gold. Yeah, that's great. We're gonna steal his gold. Okay, so the chest is emptied.
Let's do this.
Okay, use computer. Let's read the thing first. Okay, objective one. Sneak into a house. Find and use PS terminal to open the lab door. Okay. What's down here? Oh, security camera power. Okay. Well, we got that one good. Great, the cameras are off. Now you just gotta worry about the remaining guards. Okay, so now we gotta go through that
which
house.
For creeper means rock through the front door and alarm everybody.
Just
a prediction. Oh, I'm sorry, just break the window and jump through the ceiling. Okay.
Second layer.
Element of surprise.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do it now. Okay. So we're here, where are we supposed to go again?
We're supposed to find his four items.
No, and use a PC terminal to open the lab door.
Yeah, but first we also have to find his stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. This is big oil, my bad. This is the wrong one.
This is framing frame.
Yeah, no, I got the... I know.
Oh, you're reading the wrong book.
I was reading the wrong book. Okay, objective one. Sneak into the senator's apartment, find and steal four of his personal items. Phone, hard drive, tablet, and laptop. Okay, let's go.
Look out! You're in the crossfire!
Where? What?
Through the doorway!
Oh,
wow! Oh, nice, thank you. I just said you're in the crossfire. When you
what?
Move?
I didn't... Oh. Oh.
This is teamwork right here, guys.
Sorry.
This is why we're the dynamic duo.
We are the dynamic duo. What? Did you already take one?
I took his iPhone.
Oh, you took the iPhone?
It's cracked, too. Can you believe it?
It was cracked?
Yeah.
Well, nope. Well, we're doing him a favor by taking it away. Well, we're doing it a favor by taking it away. Oh, there's a cat! Hi. How are you?
This guy's addicted to cats.
I like dogs. I don't really like cats that much.
Careful. You know, offend a lot of people.
Well, I don't care. I like cats, but I like dogs better. Sorry about that.
I like cats when they're pointing us to the stuff we need to find. That didn't help.
Wait a minute, I found a laptop.
Boom. Who keeps their stuff in frames on the wall?
I don't know.
Maybe I'm all done with my soda. Let me put it back in its frame. There, I got it. It's a Dell, by the way. He uses an iPhone for a phone and a Dell for a laptop.
No, I found a laptop.
I got the laptop.
Well, you took it from me, then.
I know. You weren't grabbing it. It was just sitting. What are you doing?
What?
You're just throwing stuff away?
I'm emptying my supply.
Well, I'll just pick that all up.
Stash.
It's treasure.
So we need to find a hard drive and a tablet now. Are you sure you don't have the...
Bad guy! Maybe good guys, I don't know. Are we bad guys or are they bad
guys?
We're all bad guys.
No, we're bad guys, they're bad guys to us. But we're bad guys, we're stealing stuff. What do you think? The guards trying to defend us.
This is their house, and they have to defend it.
No, this is somebody else's house, and there's guards defending it.
Like, if Macaulay Culkin just had a little more cash, then he could have hired people.
Who? Macaulay Culkin? Did you say?
The Home Alone kid.
Oh, his real name, okay. I'm not expecting you to actually say his real name.
Macaulay.
Where's the tablet? Have you found anything else?
I found the afterlife, but I'm back.
Oh.
And, I found the hard drive.
I found it! Thank you. I got it. So now we have to find the tablet. Oh, I found the tablet.
Boom. Oh.
Now we got it, so let's see.
Now we're gonna use the computer on the roof before we start it.
Once you have all the gone PC... You're correct. Here we go. Where is... Oh, there we go. I was being stopped by something that wasn't actually even there. Is that it? After...
Hacker. I'm gonna use the computer.
Okay. No.
Oh. Works with that screen.
Now, let's see. Objective 3. Use the senator's personal PC in the study room. The study room has access from the roof in the second floor. Okay, I'm in the study room myself already.
Go.
Bing. The secret door leading to the vault is open. Now, get back to the roof and collect the package I'm dropping. Okay, we gotta go back to the roof. I wanna collect the package. It's on the roof where we started.
Started at the top, now we're...
Back at the top?
Oh yeah, right. What is that? Make for a very
okay, I got a bunch of white packages. Collect packages that will have been dropped on the roof at your starting area, and then plant them in the vault located somewhere on the second floor.
Second floor, going down?
Yes. Go on the roof. We have to go to the second floor. Where do you think that will be?
Second floor.
We know it's second floor, don't we, guys?
Here
we go! We found it! Okay, place suspicious white packaging.
It has a button that says
oh, must have spilled some Bane. Great book. I can't wait to see how the senator explains this one. Bane. Okay, I've opened the vault. Grab a gold and get to
wait,
the...
Wait, no!
Oh, no.
You just couldn't wait, could you?
It told me to collect the gold. Let's go, quickly!
Did you get it?
Yes, I got it.
Did you push the button?
No. Yes, that's how I get the gold. How do you think? I mined that quickly?
Well, what did it say to do? I didn't see any instructions.
I don't know where to go.
Ow.
Okay, I got him. Let's go. I'm going to the exit.
The exit?
Yeah.
Alright. You sure that's where we need to go?
Yeah. What do you think? Yeah. Here's the relief. I'm running! Okay. Whew. And heist. Can we do it? Yay! Oh. Bane! Great book. Buy any equipment you need and choose another heist. One step closer to Vegas.
Woo!
Vegas is our next one. We're right there at Vegas. Okay, so we need to eat. So I'm gonna go to the armory and buy some stuff. I have 2 diamond blocks and I think I only need 1 for something. And we gotta go to the news thing. I'm going to TV. Okay, here we go. TV. A U.S. senator has been arrested tonight after his Washington apartment was raided by the FBI. The raid revealed that the senator was a drug smuggler and will face court tomorrow. Anything else? Nope, that's it. Okay, wow. A drug smuggler. You don't smuggle things, you should go to jail, kids. It's a life lesson for me and you guys.
Truth bombs dropping.
How did you want to get down? I'm in the wrong place. Wait a minute. Four weapons for one advanced saber? No, I have something better. I have a lethal advanced saber. That's better. Upgrade shot. I want the equipment shot. Okay. One diamond, cheap bulletproof. Four gold blocks? Jeez. Four diamonds. One diamond. This all sucks. All of this.
Apparently we weren't saving enough.
I'm gonna go to the upgrade shop real quick.
See, they'll have pity on a poor soul.
One diamond. Four diamonds. I don't know what any of that stuff is, so I'm not going to do it. Right, guys? What even was Kevlar? I don't even know what it said before. So I'm gonna eat. I have a bunch of food.
If we did a live poll right now, people would say, get your butt over there and do the last heist.
I'm going! And we only have 612 subscribers. So,
Well, 612 of them would say, get your butt over there and do the last heist.
Well, I'm going, jeez.
Just speaking the will of the people. Nice carrot.
Thanks. Here we go. Breaking Vegas. I'm ready for a bigger payday. What about you? What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Here we go. Change resource pack to Vegas. Las Vegas. Here we go! Into
Vegas, baby, Vegas!
Yeah. Vegas. Here we go! I wanted to wear the same shit I wore on the first video we did 2 years ago. I don't have it anymore, it was too small for me.
I'm sure you're all disappointed.
I'm wearing this one. Red, white, and true blue. It's great. It's comfy as well. Oh my god. Whoa! Head. Beats are comfortable for your ears on this part. It's all like cushion and stuff. Of course. But like this, they give you like... What's going on? Really? Stop it! No, you gotta stop.
Are we ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Alright, sorry.
Yes, we changed the resource pack to Las Vegas. Here we go. Oh, wow, we're in a plane!
You're up. This is the last suit you'll ever wear, boys.
What?
You just take my... You took it, didn't you?
Oh yeah, I did, sorry.
Suit up.
Wait.
No pants, of course. Hey, pilot?
I'm trying to get my... Here we go. Spin. Now, I'm ready. Okay, here we go. Where's the pilot?
He's in a bad mood.
Okay, I'll pull the lever. Here we go.
Lever, potato, potato.
Lower ramp. Here we go. Dun, 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 dun. Wow. Welcome to Las Vegas. Here we go.
This is a bad time to mention I'm afraid of heights.
Yes, very bad time. Here we go.
I'm pretty sure I didn't see a parachute open.
No, me neither. Okay, do this one slow. Slow. Do this one slow, guys. Guards won't instantly attack you, so you should be able to stealth this one fairly easily. Here we go.
Stealth.
Can't believe you left without me.
I thought you were right there.
Now I'm right here.
Here we go.
Maintenance access. Level 24. Here we go. Object reminder. Objective reminder. Meet DJ Contact in the Hive Nightclub located on the floor four. Breaking Vegas. Halo jump to the casino. Meet the DJ Contact in the Hive Nightclub. Okay. So okay, here we go. Where are you? Oh, you already went through the exit? Okay. Here we go. Video surveillance. Casino! Yes! Yes! Oh, nice. Here we go. Did I win?
No winner.
Please don't stop. This is pretty cool. Like, the texture, like, look at that. Like, how do you even do that? I want to know. It's a bunch of redstone, probably. A bunch. I'm doing it correctly, guard. I am gambling like I'm supposed to. Oh, we gotta go to the nightclub. I forgot.
Where is that nightclub?
I don't know. I just scaffolded.
Flashy lights for disorienting.
Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, here's a doorway. Here we go. Oh my god. That's pretty cool. Who's winning?
Can you walk on their game? I mean, seriously, some guys take this seriously.
Sorry, I'm looking to. Oh, wait a minute.
You look like you're gonna try to preach to somebody playing around a book.
Preach to anybody. Here we go. Elevator. Stop following me.
I have to follow you. We're going to the same place.
Stop. Hey, wait!
Get in here. Come on. 47 high. Ooh, we're going to get hives.
Here we go.
Not pleasant.
You go this way? Oh my goodness, this is cool. This is pretty cool, all the blocks here. Oh, nice. Dancing? We're dancing?
You can stay here forever.
I forgot.
Why are we even here?
We gotta go to the DJ.
What? No, we got a party.
Hey guys, what have you been up to? Never mind if I don't know. Crypt 24, you got that right. Where's the vault elevator key card? It's in the manager's office above me. Those stairs over there. Go up to it. The key card will be in the safe. Collect key card and then find it and open the vault elevator door located somewhere on the casino floor. Okay, so what do we got now? We gotta locate the steel elevator. The steel elevator.
Where?
Oh, I found the stairs as well. This is staff only. But I don't care.
I won't tell if you don't tell.
Well, I won't tell if you won't tell. Is this guy just gonna let us go?
Hey, you're not gonna tell either. You're just the manager here.
He just lets us steal
the people. Don't mind if we take these? You never saw anything yet,
I love how, I love how he just takes it. He's standing right there and he allows us to just take his key card. Going the wrong way. No, I'm not in that mind. I am not. So we gotta find the steel elevator. Where's the steel elevator? Locate the steel vault elevator key card. Where is that? And where are you? That's the mushrooms. Why are you going back to the hive?
Where?
I don't know. Let me go back to you. Collect key card and find, and then find and open the vault elevator door. Let's just go to the vault elevator. You're in the right place. Where did you click us? Was this the casino floor?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So we have to find the vault elevator door located on this floor. This has to be like my favorite level. Oh my god, it's like a. It's one of these huge ones. Does it have an lever? It doesn't even have a lever on it! Oh, it does! Oh, it does. Access granted. Where'd you go? I can't see you, you know.
Coming out of the road. Sure.
No, I can't see you.
Oh, you can't see me at all?
No. Oh. You're invisible to me.
Fucking hell. You're going the way you're going.
Oh, it's up. Is it up there?
Yeah.
How am I supposed to get up there?
No, it's not up. Yeah.
Oh, here. Here we go, vault elevator. What? Oh, I'm in.
Open the doors.
Okay, there's a book. There we go. What? Ow! He shot me! He's shooting me! Okay, now let's get this puppy open. Look around for an M annual override switch. Try looking in the manager's office above the vault. Oh, the alarm's raised.
Oh, excellent.
Let me guess, you shot him?
He shot me. What was I supposed to do? Shake his hand?
Walk past.
Tell him good day, sir?
Just walk past. Where are you?
Okay, I'm shutting off the security camera.
Well, that doesn't work now!
Everything's alright in here, we don't need any help, it was just a weapons malfunction. Alright, achievement unlocked, what'd you do? Anything?
Wait, where's the money?
Jump down.
Wait.
Here. It's the mother load! What? Stop! Stop! Don't go through.
Where am I?
Where are you?
Oh, wait a minute. No, I found it. So go through. Ow! You just shot me!
You walk right in front of me.
I don't know where...
Why do you keep walking on
front of me? I can't see you. I can't see you.
It won't let me hit these things. Maybe you can shoot them and they'll...
Well, wait, the longs are already raised. We have to go anyway.
Alright. Just go. Get all the money you can as quick as you can. Your fire.
I didn't shoot.
At ease, officer.
There we go.
Bricks, alright. Hey, Waddle's out of here. Oh, diamond.
Diamond? Jeez. Hey. Steal money by punching it, and then use the elevator to get to the loading dock. So we gotta use the elevator to get to the loading dock. After that, place money in the back of the cargo truck located on the loading dock. Okay, here we go.
Everything. Whoa!
Great work. Now you can escape when you want by going out the front door and crossing the road. Crossing the road. I'm waiting for you in a blue van. Okay.
Yep. It's in a blue van down by the river. Out the front door, right? At the casino?
Yeah. But remember, there's bulldozers, so we gotta get our guns ready. Ready for anything?
I haven't
gone the right way either. Where are we supposed to go?
Is that over here?
Do you guys know? You can't talk to me either, so. You guys cannot talk to me, so you guys can't tell me. Oh, here we go. I found the exit.
Bummer, you can't see me.
Get ready. Here we go.
Oh, what the heck?
This is gonna be people here over there.
How do they know it's us? The heist.
Okay, good.
Woo!
Woo! Oh my, okay, we gotta go to endgame.
Endgame, alright, I knew that couldn't be it.
Here we go.
Something tells me this might be it.
I think so.
I don't know what it is. Name of the texture pack or.
How did you end before me? I started like 10 seconds before you.
It's the power of my PC.
Here we go. The truck got stopped by the cops and it's in the IMPO. Impound. We need to hurry and get it back. Where's the hotel?
Okay.
So we gotta find room 309? 309.
Formula 409, please, sir.
Aw, the elevator's out of order. We gotta take the stairs.
Too far as a society. What's the room number?
309.
We're not on the right one. Gotta keep going. No, I think we're right. Are you still down there? Why are you down there? Oh, the room's right. How come the third floor is the second floor?
Three oh nine, I found it.
Yeah, I didn't find it yet.
Yeah, I can see the truck. Can you see the truck? Time to get out. Okay, they back. Grab a high-powered rifle out of the cupboard and get to the roof via the stairs. No, I got both. I mean, I got one. No, I don't have any. You took both for me. Now we are ready. Okay, everybody. I want all you guys to put your hands up, and you guys never saw this.
Going to the roof, right?
Yeah. We have to walk up all these stairs.
I find the easiest way for people to pretend like they didn't see you is for you not to fire a gun in their face.
I didn't fire a gun.
They tend to not
face.
Remember you.
Fire guns at their face. Fired it at their own at the spawn. You on the roof? Good. Get a vantage point over looking the police impound lot. You got a good vantage point yet? Okay, when you're set, you're going to cover me while I sneak into the impound lot. Explosive. Signal me with the device on the roof when you're ready. Are you at the roof? Okay. Signal.
Technical difficulty.
What? Oh, okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'm heading in. Wish me luck.
I see Bane.
There he is. Is that him or is that a bad guy?
Yeah,
be the only one that can get some of the angle. nice shooting, Ace. Move it. Alright, he was not being sarcastic. I'm good. I'm a good shooter. Okay, planting the explosive now. No, he's gonna go off the track. Okay, the explosives are set. I'm coming back.
Watch your tail.
What's he doing? Okay, get back to room 309 and use the button there to blow up the explosives. Hopefully the truck will fall through the floor and get into the train. Then find and enter the tunnel maintenance located on the station's station's lobby. Citizen, have you seen any suspicious characters? Please move along. We have an emergency. And are you in danger? I am not in danger. I am the danger. I heard that through the radio. Watch too much TV. I do not watch too much TV. You say I watch too much TV. Citizen, have you seen any suspicious characters? Please go along. We have an emergency. Are you now? And are you in danger? I am not in danger. I am the danger. I just said that.
I am the danger.
Bane, I heard that through the radio. You watch too much TV.
Where are you?
I don't know, where are you?
You went down the elevator in lazy booty.
Why?
That way, X. No one else find it weird that these red X's are up all over the place?
I know. Okay. Why? Nobody goes to see one. Why is there a red X? Oh no, this better not be okay, it's not a maze.
It's amazing.
Okay, follow this hallway all the way to the truck and grab the money out of the back of it. Why did you shoot it?
I'm aiming at the...
I'm all the way back outside. Why did you do that?
Oh, you died?
Yes.
Alright.
Oh my god.
I guess it is a high powered rifle.
Aww. I gotta go all the way back. You better wait there. You're not moving.
I'm moving.
Here we go. Better not shoot me again. I got a high power rifle too. Okay. Can't finish this. It's been on my mind for 2 years. There's a truck. Your game mode has been updated.
Nice job, guys.
Shouldn't all this fire be put out for me?
You'd also think that after that explosion, somebody would have come out and checked in on what's going on.
Yeah. Like TV, it goes the way the story goes.
Even
if it doesn't make sense.
If Bane was there to put the explosives down, why didn't he just get the cash out?
I don't know, yeah, that's correct. Why did he not?
It would save us all a lot of hassle. Explosives are expensive. time.
Yep, you, that was you. That was where you were dipping. Okay.
Oh, sure was.
Okay, so where do we go now? Finish for everyone. Finish heist.
Do it.
Woo!
Wait for a ticket. Nice.
Oh, moving.
That's cool. My Bane.
How are we gonna...
Oh, Bane! You go up, I'll go down. Or you go down, I'll go up. Right.
You go up, I'll go down.
I'll get to Tallahassee before you... here to support us. They love us. They really love us.
Yeah, it's okay.
Sorry, kid. You get emotional sometimes.
There we go. Well, after 2 years of saying this and 2 years of it taking us to finish this, that is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video of Payday 2 and the 2-year anniversary and finishing Payday 2, please leave a like and comment and make sure to subscribe to us and click the bell so you can get a notification every time we make a video. And one more year and then we can have another year. We'll have 3 years to celebrate, which is great. And so, leave a like, leave a comment, and we will see you on our next video.